It's shiny and strong and a bright shade of red. It's a big day for Lucy. She's taking her first ride down a track that looks like a wild tunnel slide. But Lucy is a little worried, a little scared of what might be. Luge sleds go very, very fast. She's afraid she'll crash, you see. Lucy's dad said it'll be fun. Lucy's mom said you'll do great. Lucy decides to try. Hurry, don't be late.
Wearing a helmet for safety and a race suit for speed, she runs to the start house. Courage is all she needs.
Start house, courage is all she needs. She sits down on her sled and takes a deep breath. The starter asks, ready? Lucy answers, all set. The clock starts to tick down, 3, 2, 1. At the sound of the beep, she's off for the first of two runs. Lucy pushes hard with her hands, then lies down on her back. Her feet help her steer down that long icy track. Swish down the straightaway, swoosh around a curve. Lucy picks up speed as she tries not to swerve. She hangs on tight and thinks, I'm okay.
This is just like tobogganing at home on my sleigh. Lucy keeps her body flat, her head is up to see. The next bend that lies ahead.
And soon she's through with these.
She finds a good line. Oh my, what a thrill.
Faster and faster she goes down that slick, slippery hill.
And then in a flash she crosses the line. Lucy looks at the clock and sees her quick time. Her parents are there as she slows the sled down. Way to go, what a ride. You make us so proud. Hooray, Lucy shouts, I did it. Thanks for your support.
It's fun to go fast.
It's fun to go fast. So fun to go fast.
It's fun to go fast. What a cool winter sport.